family trauma.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that. Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. For good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the science center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
I do want to upgrade. I don't have any more suits. The end of the game. Yes.
I marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are
too late.
You see him close to renovation, and the underground moves right in. Vin's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Yeah!
We're gonna give him an end suit like Peter, it seems. Fuck it. Fuck the stealth!
Yeah.
same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile.
What?
Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Doesn't line up. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes.
Hard as heck. I'm at the very end. It just gave me a you cannot upgrade past this point warning, so I am at the very end.
I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working.
I got through it so much faster than I thought. I wasn't actually sure if I'd finish it tonight. And if I know games, they have pretty long endings.
Time to break down.
Take a little bit of time. At least Spider-Man did. We'll see how this one goes.
Finn? You here? Underground cache. Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
Where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
The Earth is bigger than you think. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next...
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Miles' run was really silly there.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
I don't really want to.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think you needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? You know, the hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean change its shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Have it, Elise?
Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door.
I mean, it's been...
Something long and flat. Something that can be both?
I saw an alloy display near where we came in. Maybe that has what we need.
Shape memory alloy.
You're allowed to just pick this stuff up and take it?
Museum
Oscorp!
This stuff is crazy. Think of, that's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Most awkward way you could have...
Whoa, man.
Oh.
Sorry.
Okay. Ah, Peter!
I'll attach the
stick. Oh, God! Peter's face change. I don't
Look
like...
Look how the external tools interface directly
Hi, Peter.
With the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with the neural interface...
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own... I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. No, not quite. We gotta try again.
go. Get your shape.
That worked. We did it. Come on. Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
Don't think the lady at the desk is gonna notice the elevator going up.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You ready to go?
Not yet.
Our project.
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Okay, you're just gonna destroy all of Highland because he won't listen for 2 fucking seconds.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
You can't see all.
Don't let her follow the tinker!
I'm doing pretty much shopping underground.
need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
It's breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear...
The last level, really have to like dedicate points into one area because it doesn't get everything. Interesting.
I'm on my way. Hang tight, man.
I guess that's probably what the new game plus is for.
I've never seen a storm this bad.
Peter got pouring rain, Miles gets a fucking blizzard.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. Okay, we're safe.
Trying to do it on your own, but sometimes you gotta step help, Miles. Who of you could have located and helped people much faster? Thunder happening? Our weather lately.
apartment building. Please don't burn down. Right. Lost in the blizzard. Need
just,
to gunfire.
You just moved in.
Can you hear me? Genki, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. Really bad. You gotta get...
There's Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Rock Sun in the underground before the streets are safe.
Hold the line with Tinkerer! Keep everything...
Some of you. She started already.
Spider-Man said.
You care more about capturing Spider-Man.
Get out of here, young blood!
Fucking stopping her from destroying a fucking city.
You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I was gonna say, she has to know.
I'll be back.
Her husband knows. She has to know.
Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
What you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
Harlem?
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again.
Be your lesson, though. Sometimes you have to do things to people like don't like to do.
Too late.
Nice try,
get out of here! Leave!
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
That's definitely endgame.
You are the one
person. Costume fall apart is endgame.
I am on your side. We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newform.
It won't work. No one cares.
Till you do.
Not gonna be that easy.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building. Well, hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Yeah, Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
No. I have to stop him!
Not like this! About the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want.
Just say his name.
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer.
Shut up! You loved Rick too. How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not, but I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger.
That's not what I'm doing.
It is, even if you won't see it. Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I gave you every chance to leave.
Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Next try, Miles!
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. I'm far away. I can't hold this in much longer.
Yeah, it's hard.
Is everyone?
So was the Spider-Man ending.
Okay.
We're safe.
Tom Nick is good at painful stuff.
Man.
actually very pleased that I picked that costume to end it in. He's so young. How old did you think he was?
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of him.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence.
At least he did the right thing.
I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
They're cute. They're cute. Yeah. Brock. I'm pretty sure it was still Brock in 3. I'm actually excited to see if they make any mention of Venom, because Venom was at the end of last game. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we, or if they're saving that for a 2. Forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all his whole neighborhood knows now. I appreciate they treat him like a normal person. So cute.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Right, my favorite too.
Yeah, you do. Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us.
That erected it. Oh, no.
Disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Definitely say not as hard of an ending as Spider-Man. Probably because there's less build-up. The Dr. Ox stuff fucking wrecked me. Tell me I was next. I'm coming for next. It really isn't no question. I wish the regular Spider-Man had the soundtrack though. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast and I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go. She calling my phone, girl. I'm coming over. I got something to prove. I shut it away.
Take on the world, I'm ready. You can't stop me now.
couldn't see it, man. Just let the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm killer. Swing through the window.
Wow.
I'm ready to go. She calling my phone. Girl, I'm coming over. Checking a drip when I flip up the building, yeah.
That pain, thank you. That haha venom stuff. Anything with Chadwick Boseman, man.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the region.
Harry's waking up, it looks like.
The group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good. Circulatory system healthy. Brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out!
Venom is the next bad guy. That's for certain. I am so curious to see Harry as Venom.
Hi.
Hi, cutie. I'm hyped for Harry as Venom because it's going to be conflicting. Especially for Peter.
Hi, baby.
Yes, you are, baby. Oh no, Skippy. Is there gonna be more?
You're so cute.
You're very cute. What are you talking about? Super cute.
I'm baby.
You are baby.
Yeah.
That means you're adorable. Wanna have a hug? Like it. Hair is always fun to mess around with and figure out new styles for. Leave that closed. Oh, that's good. That's good. That's great. Okay, no, we're not opening this because you'll pour it everywhere. Wish you would let me. Oh, there it is. There's a skip. I knew there was more!
Oh,
Congratulations. Pajamas. What is the cat's pajamas? That cat's pajamas.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy.
That's good. Yeah, kiddos are always great to see.
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn.
Oh, here we go.
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Aha. Look at me another. I'm gonna go ahead and do
this. Hey, is this Spider-Man? It's Dale, from the bodega. Hope this is an okay time to call. It's Dale, by the way, from the bodega.
Hey, Dale. What's up, man?
Hey, listen, Spider-Man. My Spider-Man, you know, my cat, took a liking to you.
Oh, yeah? I like him, too. Good cat.
So, you know, I just wanted to say, wanted to come by and hang out with him sometime, or, like, take him for a walk, or swing or something. You know, that'll be okay. That's all I'm saying.
For sure. I'd love to chill with him. Thanks, Tail.
Oh, man, that's great. He'd love that. Gonna tell him now. You're a good one, Spider-Man. See you soon.
Tail's great, man. Love that guy.
Oh, Miles, Miles.
Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput. So are their reactors.
Finally! With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. But I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
This is the one game I never used the fast travel in. That's cute. I like the web singing. I enjoy seeing the city. The interesting motions he does while in the air. I will say, if anyone has motion sickness, probably should definitely not play this game. Hi, Bear. God, he skidded across the floor. Owie.
Hey, good to see you. Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
Dude, are
you ready to swing, Splattercat?
You two look great.
My God, I love it. So silly.
Get out there and stop some crime.
Oh my God, the cat's got a mask on! Ah!
I can't wait to hear what you get up to.
Oh my God, how is the cat not falling out? The cat's got a fucking mask on! You just leave the cat up there?
Need to sleep.
Where's the cat? Miles! Where's the cat?
Just a quick nap.
The cat! Miles! Yes. I don't know.
From Mom.
Yeah.
It's a clue for a scavenger hunt.
Huh? Yes.
I see it.
Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one?
It's in the park with the world owners.
Hi, huh?
Careful near the cords, please.
I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together.
Yeah.
Check it out of here. Check out the Natural History Museum.
Just leave the cat outside all night? Maya.
I haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with
my bag.
Dad. Those trips are really fun. It's weird to think
of. I mean, I'm not gonna do that right now. No, leave it here. This is gonna fucking cat just bite. He left it outside all night. Cool. I'll do a raid. Maybe. Remember to open up. Oh, maybe no red. Maybe no red. Give it her mind. Leave it here, though. Bye, Ash. I'll be back tomorrow with Kiwami. And then I don't know what we're doing the day after that. Maybe more Kiwami. We'll see. Bye!